Welcome to our channel. Please like, share, subscribe, and enjoy your video. Thank you.
The Young and the Restless YR spoilers for the week of December 9th through 13th tease that we'll see some hidden truths in tricky situations. For starters, Abby Newman, Melissa Ordway, will have to answer for the trap she apparently set. It looks like she staged the jewelry robberies as part of a plan to push Phyllis Summers' Michelle Stafford out, so Chance Chancellor Donnie Boaz should get the scoop. It turns out Chance will also get an enticing proposal. Abby might suggest Chance should stick around and be her new head of security. Of course, she'll have the ulterior motive of wanting to date him. Chance will ultimately decide remaining in GC would benefit him both personally and professionally, so expect him to stay put. As for Adam Newman, Mark Grossman, he'll have a lot on his plate. Adam will continue tackling Connor Newman's Judah Mackey's issues, but he'll still find time to needle Phyllis. She might give as good as she gets though. Adam might have something to say about Phyllis's growing connection with Nick Newman, Joshua Morrow, but she could say the same thing about Adam's growing connection with Chelsea Lawson, Melissa Claire Egan. Other Young and the Restless spoilers say Devin Hamilton, Brighton James, will deal with relentless thoughts of Amanda Sinclair, Michelle Morgan. The fact that she looks just like Hillary Hamilton, Michelle Morgan, will be tough for Devin. He'll be torn between loathing Amanda and perhaps battling feelings for her just based on her face alone. Despite how overwhelmed Devin will be, he'll likely keep Alina Dawson, Brittany Sarpy, in the dark. YR spoilers say Devin will wrestle with a secret, so his Hillary Amanda dreams may fit the bill. There's a good chance Devin will have more of those, which could make his inner battle even more difficult. Just to make things messier, the Young and the Restless spoilers say Billy Abbott, Jason Thompson, should remain drawn to Amanda. Old habits will cause some trouble for Billy, so he could be headed down Temptation Road. Billy may not be ready to cheat just yet, but keeping secrets and sneaking around can be almost as concerning. As for Victor Newman, Eric Breeden, he'll get a report on Amanda. Victor pushed a minion to look into Amanda's background, but it's doubtful he'll find much. Amanda is clearly running from someone in her past, so she's kept a low profile. It seems to be an abusive ex, but Victor may not know that part based on the info he learns. He'll mainly know he doesn't trust Amanda, so he'll make it his mission to find out more. Elsewhere, Mariah Copeland, Cameron Grimes will kick Summer Newman, Hunter King, when she's down. She'll probably get updates on Theo Vandoy's, Tyler Johnson's decision to dump Summer, which could set off some kind of COLA alarm. Mariah's very protective of her married besties, so she may warn Summer that Kyle Abbott's, Michael Mueller's, still off limits. She won't want Summer doing anything that might drive Kyle and Lola Abbott, Sasha Call, apart. Speaking of Kyle, he'll have something to celebrate during the week of December 9th through 13th. Kyle will toast to his own victory, which doesn't sound like good news for Theo. Some Jabbit sabotage may be afoot soon enough. We'll keep you posted as other YR details emerge. Stay tuned to the CBS Soap and don't forget to check CDL often for the latest Young and the Restless spoilers, updates, and news.